Are we going? Are we up? Is this thing on?
Feliz Navi Games, gamers. Feliz Navi Games. It's the best fucking time of the year. It's the best fucking time of the year. Where so much shit's happening and people are laughing and doing other shit. It's the best fucking shit I ever hit.
Ring wrong.
People are ringing bells.
What's another one?
Fucking silver fucking bells. Those bells are fucking silver. Ding dong. It's Christmas time. It's the most fucking wonderful time. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell, fuck. Fucking around the tree. That's the last time you fuck with me. That's the jingle bell fuck. That's the jingle bell fuck.
Let's see. Just going through my track list.
Rocking around. Christmas fuck. Have a fucking Christmas time. Oh! Oh, the weather outside is fucked up. I'm inside playing the Grinch, getting fucked up. Maybe.
It's Grinch time. You have all been waiting for this. Me too. I look in the mirror, slowly squint my eyes, and then open them quickly, and then squint them quickly again, and open them quickly, and squint. And I do this several times until I turn into the reflection I desire, see what I want to see. It's been a long week so far. 3 days. lots of emails. Lots of emails. Lots of ins and outs. Everybody wants to talk to me. I just don't have the time. I just say, so long, I got to play the Grinch. No, dude, I got to play the Grinch tonight. I'm just shuffling my papers. I got a work order. Nope, playing the Grinch tonight. I was hoping I could do this all in one day. We'll do like a big, World of Long Play. But I don't think I could do it up to the quality standards of the long plays normally do for that site. I'm just casual. Casual Grincher. But it's also daunting to embody evil. This is like, Destroy All Humans, kind of. I remember that game. A silly game. Let's see. Nope, it's all good. Tested the game earlier. Should be gamed up. Grinch your motor running. Head out on Christmas. Looking for some Christmas. I'm looking for my Christmas time. Where the fuck are you, Christmas? Where are you hiding? Ching a ching a ching a ring a ling. Ring a ling ling. Ring a fucking ding dong ding dong ding. No, that's not good. Redo that. Run, ta-ta. It's not running. Yeah, there we go. Just gotta work it out. Work out the kinks. There we are. Universal. When the French Grinch, that Grinch, we got three Grinches. Hope I can customize my Grinch. Splendid. And there's our target. Eyes on the prize. Look at the Grinch blood kind of oozes it down. Industrial, me likey. This is badass. I feel like a lot of these crazy games, silly games that we play. Oh yeah. Tend to take the most freedom in making their soundtracks. Look at this shit. Earworm. This is Christmas music. By Nine Inch Nails. Pippin. Okay. Easy.
I got it! I have a great idea. This year, the Who's will pay.
Die. Motion captured Jim Carrey for this. Chimes Carrey.
Here they are, my precious gadget blueprints. All my inventions, my contraptions, my Machiavellian machines.
That, in fact, is the misanthrope scheme. Build gadgets from blueprints, halt the holiday theme.
Gadget should I build?
That's Adam West.
The Grinch copter? With this, I can fly over the despicable Who's. Maybe the octopus
napalm them
to scale the walls? No. The rocket spring to perform magnificent jumps. Or better yet, one of my most treasured weapons. The rotten egg launcher to stink out my enemies, or the slime gun to just stick it to them. My marine mobile. No. I know. Yes, this.
That's the hardest part of being the Grinch is, and what method to kill my enemies? I have so many methods.
No, my plans, my precious plans. I'll never be able to build my gadgets.
But will this debacle make the Grinch stop and quit? Of course not. He growls and pledges.
I'll stick with it.
You know what matters. Nothing's gonna stop us this year. I'll recover my piece by piece. And I swear to
piece by piece.
For everyone.
Piece by piece.
I have to roam all over Wholand.
So, let's begin with the worst part.
Whoville! I have more than one crafty way to upset those irksome hooves. Okay, Max, we're ready. Let's creep down to Whoville. Let them pay.
Cut all their heads off. Grinch love skill. Step one, genocide. Ooh.
I hate hooves.
Oh my gosh. This is a part where you can just say, you can just talk shit up here.
I hate Christmas! My heart is like a pea.
Okay.
My heart is like a pea.
It's like a pea. Okay. I got an achievement. Whoops.
Darn! I forgot my keys.
There should be a spare one in one of these boxes.
The Grinch likes to break things with his robust behind. He'll flatten and smush to get out of a bind. This power is one that he completely controls. He'll pancake anything to attain all his goals.
This music is the sound of beginnings. Funny how the end is built into the beginning. Yeah. Ooh. I wonder what those circles in the lower. Those are the Grinch's life. Good. Oh. I'm already getting a feel for the terror. I locked myself into my outlook, into my swear chamber. Oh, singing some Christmas song. This is a Christmas song. I love Christmas.
The strength of the Grinch is a legend in Whoville. There's nothing he can't move with Grinch muscle and will.
Grinch muscle. Oh, what's that face? Seize the object. Wow.
Hey, Max! Listen to me, boy! There's another spare key in the next room. Go get it!
Max the brown dog is the mean one's right-hand mate. He obeys Grinchy orders, does not question his fate. This pup boldly ventures where the green one cannot. He approaches who strangers, explores a small spot.
Die for me.
Go, Max!
Return to the Grinch. What's wrong with him? Can he bark? Okay, he can bark. That's Adam West. Return to the Grinch.
Thanks, you bad boy.
My soul is the Grinch's now.
The next room. Please identify yourself with the breath analyzer.
A breathalyzer.
For which no blueprints exist is the smelly Grinch breath, which cannot be missed. It appears in the shape of a rancid green cloud and can be used anytime it's always allowed. This fog reveals things the naked eye can't see. Also, its rank odor weakens the enemy.
Sounds like it's used to take down girls. Blows off their clothes and takes them out. But look at this thing. It's a breathalyzer, but it's got like 5 gallon tanks in them. Anyway.
Oh my. No doubt. You're definitely the Grinch. You can pass.
Press the action button to cause Grinchy effects. This guarantees you will be a
Grinch moves.
Next.
Okay. Oh, it's very Grinchy.
At the heart of the heartless world.
Here's the gaming rig.
Pride, a master computer with Grinchy smarts inside.
After I collect the plans that have blown away, I'll feed them to my processor, and there they'll stay. It should build my gadgets with just a click.
How much RAM in that? How much RAM, baby? He just kind of flops about when he runs. It's like you truly can see that he does not care about anything. That's what's scariest about him. Oh man, I just don't know how to make binoculars. Slime shooter. Oh, my cell phone service. Oh, great. Cool. Exit. Well, it's gotta load. There you go. It had to load the Grinch blood across the screen. So, yeah. Grinch is no fap. That's why he's green.
These super dogs, you must do something first. Break all kinds of presents, make the packages burst. Once he's passed through this threshold, he'll be in a space filled with crazy games. It's a delirious place.
Crazy games. I'm in a crazy game already. How could it get any loopier than this barrel of pretzels? Well, got more than you bargained for. You got nothing. I give you all this content for free. Let's see. I think we can use one of these gourds. One of these holes. I think he travels by hole.
The Grinch has invented a vast vacuum system. Through its miles
Grinch
of tubes, he can get to the Whos who he feels have so dissed him. As we begin, just
they've dissed him.
But as the scheme falls in place, more roots will appear.
An epic diss made the Grinch who he is, and he doesn't forgive them. It's a displacement. You're about to see a nice slaughter. You're gonna see something similar to Warsaw. I don't know if that's problematic, but it's Christmas! Oh, wow.
It's way down in Whoville that all Grinch can't abide. Kind heartedness and joy filled their Hootopia.
Grinch of Fifth. Hanging neck rock.
Avoiding all contact will be sheer perfection. But as he evades,
so it's Metal Gear Solid, but Grinch.
Plays pranks, Christmas gift stealing.
Oh, fuck, he loves gifts. Shuffling them. These are our objectives. We'll take down Whoville once and for all. We gotta clip the economy. Let's see. We gotta do such dastardly deeds, such as smashing snowmen and countdown to Christmas clock. Squashing all gifts. 500 toys. So it's collect-a-thon. So our worlds here are Whoville, Who Forest, and The Dump. Like, it's fucking Christmas! okay.
Who grown-ups and children alike fear the Grinch, but they hope that through hugs he may change just an inch. The mean one must test different ways to evade all the who hugs and friendly advances they've made.
Oh no. The Grinch loves his personal space. Loves his safe spaces. Oh, what's he trotting for now? Got it. Oh, eat shit. Oh no. Oh man. What's with this? Why is he slow? Why is he trotting like this? It's crazy. I gotta do some crazy stuff. Can't do it while walking. Oh no, it's the cops. Oh my. Oh! Ooh. I'm gonna fucking kill. Maybe if I breathe. Shake. Got him. Take that, kid. Squish.
The mission book outlines the Grinch's to-do list. Using this, the mean one knows there's nothing that he's missed. One important task is breaking holiday gifts. Just thinking of this deed, the Grinch spirit lifts.
Makes him so happy. Fuck.
The Grinch just discovered a small rotten egg. Take it, oh mean one, whether you steal or beg. This vile, fragile item's your most useful tool. You plop it in Grinch gadgets to give them more fuel.
Grinch is powered by flowers. And like a sprint button. Come here. Yeah.
Go, Max!
didn't mean to do that. Return to the Grinch. I got 5 flowers. Oh, wow. Oh, no. No kitty kitties. Kids scare the Grinch. Imagine that. This is Fugitive Hunter, but you're the fugitive and you do the hunting. How do I kill the poster? Grinch hates posters. Freeze. I get it. Ah, ooh. I'm looking for a weapon. I need a weapon.
Another one.
Let's see. Motherfucker! Meals presents. Ooh, come on, sequence break. Backwards jump. Yeah, it's... Oh, what the hey?
Ouch! Ouch!
Ah! Ooh!
He'd own a vast wealth.
Be quiet. Do not wake him up. Oh, hey, come on. Alright, everyone. I just gotta go smash this stuff, and then I'll go take the cops. Take the cop police department down first. It's brilliant strategy. Kill cops first. What? Is he gonna shoot me? Oh, he's got his gun out. He was gonna shoot me. Do not wake him up. What are you... Oh, I see. Grinch move. We made it. We're in the brain of the Whoville.
To complete all his missions, the Grinch must collect numerous items, each with a special effect. His book contains a record of what he must find to use in the setting for which it was designed.
Oh, he'll get woken up soon. He'll get woke up in time for Christmas. Wake up! Let's see.
Go, Max.
Yeah. Okay. No, I don't have any gadgets. I put on the costume. I gotta put on my infiltration gear. Destroy the. Okay. Okay. I don't know what we're doing in here, but I guess we'll just find out. Oh, come on. What the hell? Guess that doesn't work. Oh, look at that freeze frame. That's his stride. Oh man. Don't shoot me. Let's see. Maybe I just push like a button, and then I become somebody. Where am I shit? Well. whoa. Okay. This is a good game so far.
Another one.
Well. So, how's everybody's Christmas so far? You guys having Christmas? Having Christmas this year? Y'all having Christmas? I'm having a Christmas. Last year I had a quinceañera.
Some scoundrels are awkward, present. Clumsy, dumb, and so slow. But the Grinch is more sprightly than your average foe. He can hang on to ledges and swing round a pole, move right and move left.
The Grinch came in and sweeped my mom off her feet and gave her a big smooch. She wouldn't leave her alone. Well, oh wow, I've been flocked. Stop shitting me. If only I can move. Grinch came in and bedazzled my mom. Whoa. That's mail for me. That's my mailbox. Open. Open for me. I have bad breath. The Grinch is. Have you looked into his eyes? Good, you shouldn't because you'll get sucked right in. I know you have bad breath, it's okay. You just won't get as many presents. I'll have your presents. This is too high for me. How many more of this charade do I have to go through? This map's complicated. Oh, done it again. Let's go back home. This isn't like running into stuff, I realized. Let's see what's on our computer. Nothing new. Nobody responded to my messages. Yeah, they receive coal and then they promptly put it inside their asshole. So I won't do that ever again. Let's see. So useful items. No. I think you're supposed to put on the Well, I'm glad it's in stereo. Vibrations on. Well, I guess I'll just fuck around some more. That's the name of the game. There's a green square in the middle of my game, every reloading screen. That's the Grinch data that travels through this pipe. Still, like, tiptoeing around. Oh, yeah, I've remembered. Can't dress in... Oh, my God. Look at him. He looks like two kids in a suit on top of each other. Oh. Oh, they'll leave me alone now.
Ouch! Ouch!
Stupid music.
Ouch.
It's kids' music these days.
Ouch.
Okay, okay. Hey, what's up, bitch? I'm way less suspicious now, motherfucker. Don't shoot me on sight anymore, do you? I can do whatever I want now, because I'm wearing the mask. But if he still won't run, though. He just keeps trotting like this. I don't know how to get out of it. 49 presents gone, I'm going bye-bye. It's 450 more. Okay, so... Oh, this one. Oh, I can't believe I missed that one. No one cared what I was. So I put on the mask. And cloak. And by the way, I'm completely naked under this. Once you put on the mask... You know, we never go back. What's up, motherfucker? Oh, I can't do the breath, the Grinch's breath, with my mask on. Makes sense, it would come back and hit me in the face and I would die. How do I get rid of this shit? Look at him, he looks so... It's Wolverine. That laugh sample in the back.
Another one.
Oh, headshot. Another one. Yeah, I have to defile them. I have to whip off my cloak and do some misconduct. I have to blast my misconduct all over it. Oh, I gotta scrooge up these posters with my mistletoe. Ooh, there we go. I got the suit now, it made me stronger. This is just like the movie. Bless you, Dan. Merry Gamesmas. Feliz Navigames, everyone. Oh, wow. I'm gonna fuck this kid up. I'm gonna fuck you up. You wait when I get my arsenal of weapons. This is my friend. He's my friend now, after I verbally abused him. Okay. It's sidetracking me from my game. I'm in the role of a lifetime.
Another one.
In this game, destroy the Who's.
Ouch.
Is that all of them? No. How big his fucking feet are in the snow prints. And you know what that means. You know what big feet means. Let you sort that one out. This is family friendly. We're just gonna kill kids though. I'm gonna finish the cups. Once and for all, the cops will. Nope. They're gonna let me do the talking. But I gotta figure out my moves. Oh, there's one. There's a thing over there. Grinch, and that's what I need, the Grinch Grabbers for this one, that's where they come in. I'm gonna pick up the kid by the throat, and I'll say to him, what's a line from the movie? Looking good, ooh, look at this. Oh, come on. Come on. There you go. I'm doing a Grinch dash. JFK was killed by the Grinch. It's the last thing you see. Okay. Oh, wow. There it is. That's the shit I need. Give me that shit. Oh, I guess I need to be the bad-smelling breath guy to... Oh, man. Son of a... I need that. I need this. You can't just whip off your shit out here because it's indecent. Oh, I could just... Yeah, there you go. There we go. I forgot he could do that. But we got our first gadget of terror, the binoculars. The binocuries. Well... I think I broke my controller. Okay. Let's change into... Now we can get this guy. Wait a minute. What are you running from me for? What are you running from me for? Huh? What are you running from me for, huh? Come here. What are you running from? Get you. Come here.
Hey!
Oh, wow, I killed him. Turned into a present for me. The best present a Grinch could have is death. Well, thank you. Yeah, that's it, because the Grinch killed them all, but Christmas will still happen. I assure you. Motherfucker.
Hey, who are you?
That kid's not friendly. Ooh, whoa. Whoa, let's try that again.
Ouch.
Never mind. The Grinch is clumsy. The Grinch is sloppy, but you know who else was? Jimi Hendrix. Oh, there we go. Now I finally get my prize. Okay. Get me that shit. Got me, got blood on me. Oh, maybe I have to be a little bit more this way. There you go. Oh my god, I killed him. That's two. That's two for the count. I killed him for a paint bucket. And that's a bucket of his blood. This is a bucket of his blood. Up the murder rate, up the murder rate, up the murder rate. That was wild. Yeah, found. His language is totally dubious as well. He's a fucking scoundrel. Okay, we got some pictures to 2D file of vandalize. But we gotta change. In our Superman booth. Okay. Oh wow. Made him turn him into a fucking fool. He does not play around. Does it the same way every time. Well, if it works, I guess. What's over here? Oh, the end of the game is over there. Okay, so is that one. Okay. I don't have a reaction for that other than
ouch.
I guess I can't get that one. Oh man. How do I get that thing? How do I get that person? Yeah, Grinch was here. Mayor sucks. Mayor sucks with a K and an X and a Z. Mayor fucking sucks. Mayor sucks Grinch's dick. You're fucked up, Mr. Grinch. The hell? Okay. This guy's immune. Oh, I guess I gotta scare him though. I gotta scare this guy. Okay, watch me change, okay? Come here! Come here! Okay. So. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. I gotta change into my, less threatening outfit, apparently. Alright, it makes sense now. What's this shit say?
I can't wait that long! I must find a way to change the time of that clock!
Moose head. Okay.
Gotcha.
Rotten egg launcher. Can't wait for that weapon. That. This is what thrills we're in for. Kids loved this game. A fanfare. The bugs won't even attack me when I'm wearing this. Mm-hmm. And the snow effects. Splendid. Oh, I gotta get up there somehow. Oh, I see. Do not wake him up. I'm gonna switch. That kid likes really cool music, I guess. Hey, come on. Oh, I gotta go up, huh? You gotta do so much juggling and multitasking here. Can't wake up the cop, you gotta listen to this shit, you gotta do acrobatics, you gotta get blueprints. Nope. You gotta hold on to it. His controls are so bad. Oh, maybe I gotta be more. It wouldn't let me grab onto it. Each. Okay. Keeping calm. I'm playing the Grinch. I'm having a good time with my friends. It's Christmas. And the music looped again. And it's all good. Yes! Okay. Oh man, how do I get up there? So many secrets. Now the secrets are here. Okay, I gotta jump over there. Oh no, maybe you just gotta. The Grinch. Who? What is? What else did I say? He's fucking evil. He's loitering. He's putting his ass on all gifts in the area. And he's killed two people. Get out of the way. And hell, he's turning me into one. So, many more. Oh, there's a couple more pictures. Just gotta paint blood all over the mayor's face. I think there's one more around here. There we go.
Yeah, Grinch!
Whoa. Now we're getting somewhere. That was a sick fucking sweet move. I guess I can just go in here. Well, I'm not the Grinch. Wow, the music changed. Hell, the whole energy's changed. Oh, hey, Max. But we're back to trotting again. Now it's Metal Gear Solid. But it's got, like, this weird, Who's this? Who are you? Looks like it's Cameo appearance. Shove off, what is this crap? I guess he just, the music changes and he's gotta. Okay. It's just like the movie. Oh, whoa! Okay. Motherfucker. Gotta have some Grinch dynamite. Okay. I guess this is,
Go, Max!
My buddy come in. Oh, hell yeah. What's that? Okay. What is that? Got that one. A second. Is that door shut? I heard something. Do not trick me. Not on Christmas. Okay. Wait a minute. Yeah! There he is. Oh shit. God, you're so evil. It's fucking demented. I can't stand this. But it feels so good, so I'll keep doing it. It's fine.
What are you doing?
I'm innocent. Moving on. So I've got that shit.
Go, Max.
We'll get some more stuff. Okay. Oh, it's a blue heart. Wait a minute. Where am I? Open the blue heart. Okay. Grinch lives matter, and they do. Max lives matter. Max. Here we go. Max, obliterate. Cut their heads off, Max! Grinch is mean, mad, friendly.
Hey!
He does it again! It's a sequence killer. Okay. Oh, wow.
What are you doing?
Don't worry, I can just try over. Do over again. It's like prison. Prison. It's exactly like prison. Got this space age laser system. Gotta wait for it. I've learned. Okay, purple heart.
My heart is like a pea.
What? I'm more resistant. I got more pea power for my heart. Like a big heart. Okay.
Go, Max.
Two. Where is it at? Where is that? game's tough. This game's hard. This just goes to show you that the Grinch earned what he got. He earned it. This is tough. It's not a walk in the park.
Go, Max.
He was a legend for a reason. This is a story. I just want to see his fanfare dance at the end, see how more elaborate they get. We'll do some insane showboating and
go, Max.
Shoot Max in the head or something. But he wouldn't do that. Max is an enabler, he enables him to kill more. What he does is, you know, chicks love dogs, so he walks around town and then the girls come up to him. You see, he targets women, mostly. Buff Fosse, yes, that's right. I was, not gonna go that route, but that's definitely perfect. He does the thing with his hands. Yeah, that's my daughter. She calls me Daddy Who.
I've got to finish this, and I'll be right with you.
I also walk like that. Hey, Daddy Who. Hey, Daddy Who. So the Grinch... the Grinch is in a jail cell wearing a negligee and... doing the spread eagle. And he says, take off with me. Take off with me, baby. As he wears his mask. So, did I win? Did I win the game? Okay. Who gate? Who 11? Fuck it, Grinch on. Grinch me. Fuck it, Grinch me, dude. So, goodbye this. Okay, I gotta find the Daddy Who. I think he's in here. Oh, yes. This is where all operations happen, so I can destroy the postal service from the inside. Glad we lured the beast out of the lair. Now we could truly fuck these people. We can fuck them for good! There it is. Lick that one up. Speaks for itself. Nothing to say.
And the Grinch got to thinking how nice it would be to get some fresh air, watch the Who's try and ski.
Oh. Boop, boop. Bye now. Oh. Can you just warp me back to my house? Oh well. Slay, Grinch, slay. Yep. pick. Still trotting. Ah, present. Gotcha. Perfect. Now you can go to, I couldn't think of the name of the gun store in GTA. But we can go to, now we can shoot some fuckers in the head. Rattle some brains. Just to say it lightly. Grinch blood. Now I gotta go game. Gotta turn on Dota 2 here. Oh man, it just doesn't come easy, does it? I don't know. Oh, it just doesn't even... You just rotate it, and then you put it... It's not like you can... Oh. Oh. This is tough. Okay, so that goes... I feel very smart. This is good. Oh, that's what it looks like. I'm a very smart man. Okay, got that part, and then you just... Oh no, now it's good. Nope. I couldn't see the lines. No, it looks good. Oh, maybe it's upside down. Okay, okay. Fuck. Here we go. Yes, yes. Grinch. I don't even remember what my own shit looks like. Got it. An Arabian Grinch condom.
The rotten egg launcher's a brilliant invention, as the smell that it brings causes more than just tension. Once an eggshell breaks open and vile fumes escape, who eyes glaze over and who mouths can only gape? When the Grinch
and swallow, from afar, it'll just swallow the eggs.
Launcher with a hearty har har. Few things irk him more than who's equipped to resist. The days in confusion brought on by rottenness.
I love it when who's resists. My daddy who resists. There we go. How the fuck do I use this thing? Oh, I guess I gotta go. I'm gonna go fuck shit up. I'm gonna take this downtown. I love to shoot my guns insides all over. Sick. Let's fuck this kid up. Our first victim. Ah! Holy cow. That's three. Thing. I hate those things. Fuck. Made the Grinch swear. Okay. Where am I gonna take these out? It's a dastardly invention. Okay. Oh, I fell off. Fuck. Shit. It doesn't work. I think I need something else. I need my helicopter. Oh, I know. Hurry, look, hurry. Hurry, look. I don't think so. How about you freeze? Headshot right there. Oh, come on. Come here. This one's for me. That felt good. Now we're back to trotting. Oh, there's one.
It's gonna smell like Santa's. Ew, socks.
It's gonna smell like Santa's nutsack. If I can fuck that up, too. Oh, I'm out of shit. I wish I didn't waste them all on that cop. Okay. Gotta aim. Holy shit! I was just fucking around. Incredible. It destroys walls. Kills children, destroys walls. Pushes forward time. I can't. Ah, come on. Nope. Okay. Change vantage point. There you go. Oh, I gotta shoot that thing. I can probably shoot that thing. It's getting a lot of use. No wonder the Grinch couldn't live without him. Come on. Sick. You just got rotten eggplants growing all over. Gotta rethink your ecology there, Whoville. I think they're an invasive species, maybe. Or not. I don't know. I don't live there. Fuck yes. Well. Don't believe everything you hear, mate. Or do, it's okay with me. point blank range. Doesn't get any better than this, really. And it won't. Where am I gonna shoot that thing? Okay. I don't know if this is a bug or what, but you just can't run randomly for no reason. It's a good game. It's a good game. You scared? There's no reason to be scared. Because I won't make it last very long. This is a game. The game is the Grinch. It's PlayStation 1. This is when the franchise really started to take off. They made the game and the movie just happened to be made at the same time. Didn't expect it to go. Whoa. I didn't expect the rapport. Ebert gave it 2 thumbs up. Just Ebert. Siskel wasn't alive at the time. Although I know he would have loved it if he saw it. Shoot that fucking thing. Shoot that fucking thing. Oh, and the only thing Ebert loved more than movies is games. To be honest, like, no shit, homeboy. Ouch. Still can't get this one. Ouch. I think this is like a... Ouch. This is cheat code. Ouch. It's cheating. Okay, remember the guy I launched and hit this tree? I hope he's okay. Oh, there he is! I was not expecting him. Let's get him down from there. Oh, it didn't work. He's still fucking there, that's cool. Oh, I painted the entire town with your blood, dude. Oh, he'll be okay. They'll take him down once Christmas rolls around. I'm missing a couple of houses that I need to stink up. You have to aim. You can't shoot without aiming. The Grinch knows his shit. Aim small, and then you miss. Never. So there's one over here. Oh, I already got that. I love to exploit weakness, it's easy. Everyone dies really easy to their weakness. No, this is the only one. This is the only Grinch we've played so far. It's, I don't know of any. There's one for the Game Boy. But I wouldn't play that one. Because it's. I heard it's actually good. Hey, what? What? I never saw this in the movie. Get away. Get away. This guy's crazy. Ouch. I mean, I forgot about the breath. Okay. Well, so we can go to the mayor's house and probably steal his underwear and shoot it. That's probably what they'll have you do. This is the movie game. Dr. Seuss got the idea of the Grinch from this game. The idea. Even though the character was already fully fleshed out, and there wasn't much more to brighten. To make vivid about him. He's a base creature. He thirsts for carnage and carnal pleasures. No doubt about it. And he also loves jazz. Snapping. He's related to Sly Cooper. Okay. So, this is Wolverine, the president of Whoville. Be quiet. Let's see here. Go to the basement. This is Whoville's basement. The fuck's going on here? Not an obvious repeat on this music. Shoot you. What if I shoot you? Oh, I know. Oh, I thought it was the guy, like, talking to me. Be quiet, security. Like, the cops telling me to be quiet. That would help me, though, wouldn't it? Cops will never help you. Trust only your Grinch hands. These cops. Heavy security at the mayor's. Oh shit. It's a naked man. Just what the Grinch likes. Oh shit. Oh, I know. I know what I did wrong. I know exactly what I did wrong. It's all about learning. This is learning. This is how you infiltrate the mayor's. This is a trainer of delinquents. How do you get, you infiltrate the mayor, and this is how you get him. You steal the naked man. I mean, I've only faced children's and cops. I don't think so. Did you get me? How the fuck did you get me? I'll go this way this time. Mix it up. Be bold. This is what I did wrong. I forgot I had a special ability. There you go. See? He was built to infiltrate. Oh shit. Give me that. Destroy it! Destroy it! I'm gonna finger the president of Whoville. Then they won't have Christmas.
Christmas is cancelled. My cloaca.
The Grinchcopter. The Grinchcopter is packed with napalm. We were talking earlier, and the Grinch killed JFK, it's for certain. He shot a... There was traces of rotten egg in his head. from the Grinch. It's all because of the Grinch. Okay, so I go in there. Fuck! No! No, I wanna press the button! Press the button! Oh, I don't know, maybe. I haven't worn pants the whole game, though. Well, maybe I'll go in the other room and see if it... No, I think I have to press that button. Whatever. I assume I have to press the button for some reason. Jackie O thick, Grinch thick, you know? I mean, it all fits. Fuck! Did it again. Come on, push the button. Oh well, well. We'll give this one. One more Grinchy go. Go in the other room. Let's go in the other room. Fuck it. Oh, I'd love to be so close to a cop I can kiss him. But I don't. I back off. I know my limits. I know I must be in the shadows admiring him from afar the whole time. It's just the boundaries. The boundaries we go through. Okay, so presents. Oh fuck. Gotcha. There you go. That's what I like. Grinch Hawk down. Can I manipulate this object? Oh wow. How did I know? Now I can steal treasures. The mayor's treasure. Right. That's probably like. What the fucking... or maybe I don't know. Grab the shit. Grab it, fucker. Grab it, bitch. You had it. Well, alright. That's probably what the button's for. I gotta use it to push the button. It's so fucking real. The Grinch is so real. Okay, maybe this is like an easier. Now my camera is really shitty. Ah. did it. Oh my god.
That was too easy.
Need sculpting tools. Oh. The fuck? Can't I just shoot him? Stupid. Well, alright. Sculpting tools. Well. Let's just try this thing again. Can I open you? Well, can't have everything in this game, even though it's collect-a-thon. Deactivate cops. Goop gun. Well, okay. Well, Matt, what else do we have to do here? Let's look at our dossier. A dossier. Let's save first. Grinch Task Force. After all that, 8%. Pushing eggs in the houses. Probably have to go somewhere else. I don't fucking know. Get out. Oh, I missed that one. What a fucker. Right on. Right on. Right on. Actually, you know what? Fuck this place. Let's go to... the other place. I forget what it's called. I'm going to the ski resort. That's right. Let's go check out the new world. It's a whole bunch of new tasks to do. This is what you do to keep kids busy and play the Grinch. It's keeping me busy. What the fuck? Oh, there's one. Missed it. Yes, 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 yes! Where the hell is the... There it is. A great time. All my friends. And we're going here. The Who Forest. He's talking to me.
He heads for Hoof Forest, where there's plenty of snow. He calls to Max.
To Winter Wonderland we go. Blankets of silent snowfall will muffle the noise of playing Who pranks and sneaking off with Who toys.
Making them trees group. Putting beehives in cabins. How fucking insane are you? Dude, I'm shuddering. Sliming the mayor's skis. I don't think I can do this, my poor soul. Heavens to Betsy. Placing the candles on the cake with fireworks. Fuck you, Grinch. Jesus Christ. Making me do all this. GrinchTube videos.
Gotcha.
Rocket spring. Look at this tree. It's just... It's too... Sorry. It's just two pieces of pixels put together and it make... It's not even... It's just too... Oh, fuck me. Oh, man. Yeah, dual egg shooters. Oh, here we go. We got some flute. I see. Oh shit. It's a bomb. Yeah, that's a nice tree, I was just saying. There's even more of that kid. What? Got him. He's dead. What? What are you doing? Where's this fucking lasers coming from? These people are rude. I like the last place better. Yeah, this is probably, there's gotta be a beehive around here. Oh, fuck. Oh man. Yeah, I just gotta run for it. I want that present. I almost died for that present. Here we go. True test of evil here. What is going on? Get out of here! Escape! No, go away! Oh, I did it. Did it. Can't even jump on a fucking house. Incredible. Well, I guess he can't lose this game anyway. I just got destroyed by who bees, whatever those are. Who bees? It seems like I'm meant to find the rocket spring pieces and complete it and do the puzzle. So much to do in this game. How could you ever be bored ever? This game. Holy smokes, what is that? Where are you? Oh. What is that? Who are you? You look like my kind of guy. Just eats beehives. That's no fair. Wonder how I get rid of that guy. Yeah, if I oh, it's bad breath. Got him. Easy. stupid fuckers. Suck me. I'm the Grinch. I love to kill for fun. Oh, yeah! Oh, no shit! Suck my gun! Suck my gun! I learned how to beat him now. Little bird's bothering me. I love making people cry. Grinch makes grown men cry. I don't know what they're doing with this, like, shit, but I feel like it deserves to go away. I don't know, I guess it's not really, like, a thing I should need to do, but don't give your kid high tops. Give him the Grinch. Oh, shit. That's another one for the bag, another notch in my belt. These people mean nothing to me. Is this guy? Oh, I don't think so, bitch. That's right, suck me. Don't bring shit to a dick fight. To a Grinch fight. Yeah, I'm here to save the trees. No. Ouch. Fuck this kid. This kid's range is amazing. He's just outside my range. Look at that. I can't even target him. This is kid's problem. Taunting me? Taunting the Grinch? Ouch. Is he from the movie? Is he also from the movie? Am I missing something? Switch the other thing. Other way. Fucking Grinch. That didn't work. Fuck, do you switch the other way? Come on. I need to turn the camera around here. Oh, you go this. You turn around. Turn around, Grinch! I control you. I am your controller. I am your master. I forget the controls. Okay. Almost. Oh, fuck it. Fuck this. I'm done. Moving on. Grinch has more important shit to do. This is just... it's malarkey. Bullshit. Okay. We're in. Get in the game. There he is. Gotta drop it in. It's a ticking time bomb. Uh-oh. Gotta throw it. I had to throw it. Nope. Bye. Stay away. Get away, get away. This game's hard. I'll just wait it out. Oh no, wait, it hurts more. That's the game. You can't escape bees. Nobody escapes bees. Bees in winter, for some reason. Winter bees. Let's see. Trick me, trick me. I think I need that rocket pack thing. Get on the houses. Gotcha. How many pieces of shit does this thing have? Not enough. Need a gadget. I'm gonna check out that thing over there. Seems important. Nope. Yeah. See here. Spoby Games. somebody even said before playing, before I started the stream, and please make the Grinch say ouch. That's pretty good. Because it happens all the time. The whole time. Okay, I'm looking at more Grinch games. There's one for the DS. So I think we're about wrapped up for today. I don't have much... left in me. For today. But, we can talk about the Grinch some more. It's great. Yeah, it's pretty ostentatious. It's in your face. It doesn't fuck around. You know exactly what you're getting. Let's see, the DS, there's no... Oh, I guess I'm just looking at game facts. Yeah, there's sunglasses and stuff. The FAQ on here is by cab driver 524. And the fucking, it's all one like big paragraph for each. Oh well. Continue this next time. Thank you, Swarming Fish 2000. But as I said, so I'll have to continue next time. Hopefully tomorrow. Maybe not. Probably not. But soon. Bless you, gamers. Merry Christmas. Merry Gamesmas. Feliz Navidad Games. Merry Games of Ween. And I'll catch you next time on BubbaGames.com.